guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be my current makeup favorites. Now I did do a current skincare favorites already, and I'm pretty sure that would be up on my channel, so I'll leave a link in the description box if it is. And now moving on to my makeup favorites. Now I don't have as many makeup favorites actually. I had 5 skincare favorites and 4 makeup favorites, so yeah, anyways, let's just quickly get started. And moving on to the first 2 products, which I actually use in a combination with each other, and I have been loving currently. Actually, not currently, but they have been one of my favorite products, I think, pretty much throughout 2017, but I haven't been using them as regularly as I have been using them these days. So earlier, when I didn't have my YouTube channel, I didn't really use foundation that oftenly, but now that I've been filming a lot of videos, I've been doing I did my drugstore foundation routine, in which I spoke about these 2 products in depth. I will leave a link to that as well in the description box. And then I also did my go-to glam makeup look. I think that's what the video is going to be called. That's what is the name I have in my mind right now. And I'm pretty sure that video would also be up by the time I upload this one. So again, I'll leave a link to that as well in the description box. But basically what I mean to say is that now that I've been filming YouTube videos, I do wear foundation as often as possible when I'm filming. And this is definitely my favorite foundation, favorite foundation combo. So this one is the Lotus Herbals Natural Blend Comfort Liquid Foundation with SPF 20, and I'm in the shade Buff 320. And this is the other foundation. It's the Avon Ideal Luminuous Cashmere Advanced Foundation with SPF 15. This, I believe, is the older packaging. They do have a new full black packaging, and it's the writing is in white. I think that's what the new packaging is. And in this A1 foundation, I'm in the shade Nude. So I basically love the combination of these 2 foundations. And I've just been loving them a lot recently because I've been wearing them a lot more often. And that's the reason I wanted to quickly mention them. So moving on next to another product which I've been using pretty much every single day. This is the A1 Simply Pretty Smooth and White Whitening Pressed Powder in the, the shade Almond. And this one also has an SPF of 14. So this one actually, the lid has broken, but this is what the actual powder looks like. Now you can clearly tell, like you can see the comparison. This isn't my shade. So now the issue with A1 is mainly the shades. Like you can't really tell from the brochure what shade will match you perfectly, so it's kind of trial and error. So I bought this one thinking that it's gonna match me perfectly, but it's actually pretty light. I think in general it's, I think, 2 shades lighter to me, but now in winter I'm a little more fair, so I think this is 1 shade lighter to my actual complexion. But the reason why I've been loving it is to sort of highlight my face. So what I do is that I take my normal powder brush and swirl it in the compact and use it for my under eye area to brighten it up, and also on my T-zone, so a little bit on my forehead, on my nose, on my cupid's bow, on my chin. And I'll probably show you how I use this in one of my maybe my next everyday makeup sort of video. I'll definitely show you guys how I use this in one video. But when you actually use this with your normal compact powder, which is your skin color, this definitely does a pretty good job at highlighting your face naturally. So if you use like a highlighter, some of them can actually show on the skin. Like when you see, when somebody's standing in front of you in person, that person can clearly tell that you're wearing a highlight, especially if that person does have even basic makeup knowledge. But the thing with this one is that because it's just a powder, so it just blends into your skin like normal, and you can't really tell a vast difference. I think it's difficult to explain it in words, and I will actually have to show you guys. So I'll definitely show you guys how I use this in one of my videos. But yeah, recently I've been using this a lot. So yeah, that's the reason I wanted to quickly mention it. And moving on to the last product which I have, it's also another A1 product. I feel like 3 out of 4 products in this video are by A1, but it's not sponsored or anything of that sort. I've generally been loving A1 products currently. So yeah, anyways, moving on to this palette. So it's let me show you, it's an eyeshadow cum blush palette. By the way, let me just tell you beforehand, it says that these two blush shades are absolute garbage. Like, I don't even like to say that, but there is absolutely no pigmentation. Like, if I swatch it, you can still see a little bit of pigment, but when you take a blush brush and apply it on your cheeks, you'll get absolutely no pigmentation, and these just blend into nothing, I feel. I'm sorry, but yeah, they blend into absolutely nothing. And what I love in this palette is actually the eyeshadow shades. So it has six shimmery shades, this shimmery brown, the gold, the olive green, purple, the pink, and the shimmery white. These are all shimmery shades. And then there are two matte shades. One is dark brown, which I love using in the outer way just to smoke out the look a little bit. And then there is a nice neutral shade, which you can also use as a transition shade. So yes, I have been absolutely loving these eyeshadows. And again, it's because that I've been filming a lot more videos now is the reason why I've been using this palette a lot more. Generally, it's kept in the corner of my makeup collection and I don't really use it as much. But now that I've been filming you know, like, makeup videos, and I've been wearing a full face of makeup in quite a few of my videos, I would say, that's the reason why I've been using this palette a lot more and I'll be reaching out to it. So I definitely love the shimmery eyeshadows, and I've just rediscovered this in my makeup collection. So yeah, that's the reason I quickly wanted to mention it. And yes, those are all the makeup products which I've been loving currently. I think most of these is because I've been using and wearing a full face of makeup in a lot of my videos. I think that's the reason why I've been actually loving them a lot. And I hope you did find this video helpful. I will leave links to as many products as I can. I'm not really sure if I can leave links to the Avon products, but yeah, I'll try to find them on Amazon, because I know a lot of products are available on Amazon. And if not, you can buy Avon products to Avon representatives. I am one of them as well. I did mention that in one of my previous videos, but I won't really talk too much about that because I just don't like to. It feels really awkward. Anyways, let's just skip that. But I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then please like this video and also share it among your family, friends who might also find it helpful. And please do subscribe to my channel and also hit on the notification bell button to be updated every time I post a new video. And I'll also leave my social media handles in the description box. So I have an Instagram and a Snapchat, and you can also follow me there. And yes, that was it for this video. I hope you did enjoy watching it, and until next time, bye.